It's been 2 whole weeks. It still feels like we just lost him today.
Yeah, I know.
Sophia, I'm going back to the house. I'll see you two later.
All right, I'll join you later. I'm going to join Ben. Will, you be all right, by yourself?
Yeah, I'll be fine. Just go be with Ben, he needs you more than I do.
All right, give Jen a hug for me, if he actually shows up.
All right, see you guys later. I was wondering when you were going to show your face.
Sorry, it took me long. I couldn't go through this with everyone here. I couldn't let them see me like this.
Oh, Jen.
I need to get out of here. Sorry, I can't be here.
Jen. Wait! Jen, talk to me.
I can't.
Jen, please talk to me. You can tell me anything. I'm here for you.
I know that. It's just that I let everyone down. I let my dark side take over me, and Ben seems like he doesn't want me around.
Jen, that's not true. You're a great hero to everyone. Also, Ben does want you around. You should know that.
He sure has a funny way of showing it.
Ben, I really wish you stopped doing this.
Doing what?
This, looking for something to avoid your brother. I know he went dark on us. Not like we all have once upon a time.
Sophia, keep my brother out of this. I don't want to talk about it.
No, I will not. Ben, this has to end. You need to get over it and stop pushing your brother away. I am sick of lying to him. He is your brother, your blood. I don't see what is the problem here.
The problem is that he betrayed us.
Oh please. You need to get that out of your head. You know very well he didn't. Not like he killed anyone. I know for a fact no matter how dark he is, he will never kill someone.
How would you know?
I know because Vega told me.
So, you believe the person who doesn't care about us and only for him?
What the crap? Do you even hear yourself, Ben? You dang well know that Vega cares about all of us. She just so happens to be caring for your own brother. I swear, I sometimes question myself if you even care about your brother. But, I guess not.
I do care about him.
You sure have a funny way of showing it.
Now, where do you think you're going?
I am leaving, that's what. Until you put this behind you and you make up with your brother. That's when I come back. I am staying with them. Since they don't act like a total jerk,